that it?
Thank you, Jan.
Ringo?
Is he coming in today?
Could do.
Ray's getting me a tambourine. Now it's on tape.
I promised him. I promised one. I promised one.
Maple Ludwig tambourine.
He's got me. Yeah. This is a con. He's got me.
Jim Keltner said one day, the Congo player has to be your friend.
Bit of snare. And some ride cymbal.
It was just a great jam. My passion is still the drums. I love to play. From the dream of being a 13-year-old, only wanting to play the drums, to getting a kit of drums, playing with people. You know, that was the other dream. I was playing with good players. You know, I had Ray on one side, master percussion. It's dynamite.
Ringo will surprise you. He plays across the beat sometimes on Phil's. George used to love that. It was just to make him laugh. You know? How does he do that as well? Every so often he'll pull a drum fill out in between a phrase, which nobody would do. But it's so musical and so fluid. You think, wow, I wouldn't do that, but I'm glad he did that. And there was nobody else. Jim was the next drummer for George.
Jim is my all-time favourite drummer. He's so versatile, you know, the way he can play. But, you know, sometimes he can be very strange. And I was after Bangladesh and we were playing together on something, I don't know what. Oh, we must have been in the studio because I had the cans on and we're playing. And I'm going, God, I just can't hear the other drums. And I look over and Jim is like playing pretend. Ooh, if I hit that. Ooh, if I went like that. And he wasn't hitting anything. He was just like miming. What the hell is he doing?
He sits so high, you know. And when he was a kid, as a Beatle, with the floppy hair and everything, you know, he plays very unorthodox, you know. He's self-taught, so he would slosh the hi-hats and play like that and sitting up real high like that. And it just... It looked funny to me as a young man watching him do that, because I was a jazz player, and it was all very beneath me, Beatles and all that sort of stuff.
It's almost as if they're painting with watercolor. The color runs, and the rhythm runs. It runs down the paper or canvas, whereas other people will be very specific about the oil and it sticks on the paper. But Ringo, it runs down and it's fluid. It's very fluid.
George knew what he wanted from the drums, and he knew what he didn't want. There's not a lot of flashy drumming, but all the drumming kind of serves the songs. And that was, and basically what you hear on this album, or any album that I played with George on, was basically just him letting me know kind of what he wanted to hear, and then following his lead, generally his vocal. I usually play to the vocal, which is not always the best thing for a drummer to do, but somewhere along the line, that's what I learned to do, and that's what I still do today. And in the studio, it can be dangerous to do that because the vocal's always redone. So you should always kind of, the drummer needs to be the guy that, you know, just squares off and doesn't let anything else bother him or affect him. But I've always been a reactionary player. And
you know, we can all play it. It's the emotion you put into it. That's the art. You know, I mean, leaving a hole is as important as filling up, you know? And it's the emotional space you put the drums. You know, because you don't get a lot of chances, you know? You can't spread the chord with the drums. You've only got that. I mean, personally, I've always played with the singer. I still do to this day. Even if I'm, you know, I've written the track and doing a record, for me, I have someone singing it so I can feel where it's going. I've got it in my head, but it's always helped me to play with the song.
promised me a tambourine, but I was a lying
what?
Bastard.
Excuse me.
Yeah, he did it months ago. He said, oh, sure, Mr. Big Shot, Ray Cooper.
Here it is.
I'll get it. Oh, he's such an adorable human being. One of my all-time favourite guys.
And it's in its original box.
Oh, great.
With handle with care on it.
With that, ladies and gentlemen, I'll just be on my way.
May I give you many hours of joy. Many hours of joy.